use a journal. That's one of the things my psychologist ordered me to do.
Oh, dummy.
Oh. Thank you, Lucy.
Excuse me. Hi.
Hi.
Pwede ko ba picture?
Sure.
No problem.
Thank you.
Huh?
Kasi ang artista mo.
Miss. Excuse me.
Bakit po?
No, it's okay.
Okay. Sorry. And then smile. 1, 2, 3, smile. Yay, thank you.
Di
ba sikat na singer ka?
Ay,
pa-picture na din.
Sige po.
Okay, isa pa. 1, 2, 3. Perfect. Thank you.
Ganda nila, girl. Nakakababa naman ng self-esteem.
Uy!
Ang ganda-ganda mo kasi. Mukha mo ko yaya. Mukha ka pang artista kaysa sa akin.
Well, we have a saying in Italy. If you don't know what to wear, then best to overdress.
Ay! Gano'n ba?
Ako, kamusta? Okay ba?
You're okay.
Okay lang, di ba ako maganda? Magugustuhan kaya ni Simone?
Angel, I know you want to impress Simone, but we also have another saying in Italy. You never dress for a man, you dress for a woman. I mean, ideally, men are not the brightest.
No.
So, magpakita ka lang ng konting balat, they're already happy. But if you want to dress for a woman, you better bring it on. Yun ang sabi nila. So right now, for me, look. Ordinary.
Aray.
Grabe
siya. I'm sorry, I just wanted to be honest with you.
Joke lang.
Okay lang yun, no? Mas gusto ko nga yung ganyan, no?
Hashtag proud sister ako kasi ang kapatid ko,
fashionista.
You know, you're really nice, Angel. And you have a nice heart. And if you want, kung gusto mo, pwede kitang ayusan.
Talaga? Magiging ganda ko kung ganda.
Oh.
Promise, ha? Let's go.
Yay, let's go.
No. This. Try that.
Try ko din to.
Try ko din to. Okay to.
It's okay.
And this.
Dolce Amore. Love is like the sun that lights up my whole world.